Gentlemen, good morning. I'm here with my Nexus 7 tablet and UD4, as I said in my previous video, as well created a ROM for this device. I was telling you about the tablet. Well, it's the Nexus 7, the grouper. And as you can see, I updated my twerp, was very easy via ADB. I pushed 3.31 to the tablet, so I don't have 2.8 anymore, the outdated twerp, but the updated one. So I'm just gonna do a little wipe here, not wiping the internal storage, cause up there I have the ROM. Unable to mount storage, it's talking about the USB storage that I used the last time when I installed the ROM. You see, it's set to USB OTG. So we're gonna take a look at Android 8, powered by LinuxOS, and here it is, released on the 6th of July. Okay, so this is a very new ROM. It's almost unbelievable that this is coming at this point to this tablet, because this is an old tablet. This tablet is from 2012. So in the previous video we were at 2011, and now we reached year 2012, and the Nexus 7, very nice device, can run a sort of, yeah, not too good working version of Ubuntu. The development stopped at a certain moment, but you could as well install GNU on here. Not sure how good it will work. I think LinuxOS is the best to install on this tablet, at least if it works good. And that's what we're gonna take a look at, because this is beautiful development. And we're gonna reboot and see what it is. Let's take a look at that. Nice tablet. There we go. And LinuxOS is booting up on the Nexus 7. Android 8. A nice upgrade. We arrived. We arrived, ladies and gentlemen. We arrived. How much power do we have? Oh, more than enough. I don't have to stress the port. So let's go next. Oh, this is so nice. I'm very happy with this development. Wi-Fi work speeds. Nice. No, I don't want that. Yes, help improve. Skip. Start. Look at that. Oreo. Oreo on your Nexus grouper. So nice look and feels very light, as you can see. Very lovely and light. Nice. Yep, and it is a nice ROM. Glad that the development started. It has the security patches from June 2020. I mean, like, that is, yeah, already amazing thing. It's Android 8. We never had, yeah, well, we had some builds in the past, but they were not that fantastic. We as well had the AOSP build, because Andisa is as well working on this device. His last release was from May, so I think he's gonna release a ROM anytime from now. I think somewhere in July this month he will surely release a ROM, because yeah, most of the times I'm showing Andisa's ROMs. Okay, so in fact this Android 8 is not to be used on daily basis because the camera is as well not working, but great for people that find it kind of irritating that the camera every time pops up if you press the power button to put the thing to sleep, and suddenly the camera is looking at you and you're looking at yourself. So that's kind of a little bit annoying, but you can easily turn that off by going to the settings and type in the search camera, and then you're gonna see something like turn or put on camera with one click or so. Just turn that off and it will be amazing ROM as well, with or without camera. So as you can see, there's no camera app in here. I'm not planning to install one because we're gonna immediately continue to the second ROM for this device, and that one is good. I'm running it at this point already. It's Linux OS 14 as well, with the security patches from June, so as well a great ROM. And you know, it's just a number, 15 or 14. I think 14 is still very amazing. So let's go ahead and reboot the device back into a recovery mode, and let's go ahead and install Android 7.12. UD4, but he as well created a Linux OS 14. So I want to install that one. I just did a wipe again and I copied the file. And here it is, Linux OS 14, created on the 2020.075 on the 5th of July. Okay, so this is as well a ROM with the June security patches. And that's a great thing. I immediately gonna flash my mod on top of it, so I can immediately see if certain applications work. Okay, so don't bother with the boot animation that will be changed. It's just going along with the concept of the mod. So where's my mod? Every step you take, I'll be watching you. Every single day that you've been away. All right, we're gonna boot the tablet. That's great. It's amazing. Okay, we now have a camera, peeps. Ah, no, of course no. Hey, there we are. Okay, camera works. Video. Yo, yo, yo. Video recording, testing. 1, 2, 3. Works, man. It looks a bit weird, but it works. Okay, that is just a problem that you should forgive the tablet. Okay, your video will look just fine. There's no problem with your video. Okay, my other ROM is booting. Hey. That is amazing. So the T113 as well got a ROM. Okay, that's a custom stock. It works, man. I'm happy. I finally did it. No thanks. No. You know what? Next. Next, no. Skip the word. Finish. Okay, T113. There you go. Nova experience, peeps. Nice. My apps are all built in. Even a Play Store is built in. Nice launcher. I need to drink, man. So yeah, two nice ROMs. I think this one is better. So Android 7 and Android 8. I would go for this one. June 5th, security patches. Nougat. Lovely. So yeah, the 7.12 is, I think, the best from these two. But there is one more ROM. There's one more ROM. And it's called Grooving. So let's see what it is. I'm gonna hold volume down and power. And then I'm gonna go into recovery mode. I confirm with the power. And we're gonna take a look at Grooving. Grooving, cause I'm grooving. Alright, so let's do a wipe. Grooving is a mix between Lineage OS, many ROMs. Let me see if I still have the page open. Cause I'm grooving. No, this is the one from Andisa. Cause in fact I wanted Andisa in this video as well. But Andisa, his last ROM was from 2020 May. Let me see, where is it? UD4 Turex, by Turex. This is by Turex. Let me see, where does he come from? Turex come from Italy. So this is an Italian designed ROM. All right, we already did a wipe, I think. Advanced wipe or not, I forgot. Let's do it really fast. Oh, we already made did a wipe. Okay. And it's called Grooving. Here, boom, and there we go. Build date was June 2029, and security patch level is June 5th. See that? So I want to take a look at this ROM as well. Nakasi Grouper. Tegra 3. There we are. I'm not gonna flash my mod yet because I want to take a look at the ROM itself. So let's boot it. This might take maybe a couple of minutes. Let's see if there is some nice boot animation. There we go. Android, no boot animation. Unfortunately. So the thing has Tribouchet. That is, of course, Lineage OS. Pixel Launcher, I think, is Omni. And Launcher is I think Pixel is AOSP and Launcher is I don't even know. It's all good. I'm gonna put it on Launcher. Oh, look at that, guys and ladies. Nice little system. As well, a nice ROM. Oh, nice configurations. So you can probably set the background to black, dark mode, and so. Wow. Let me see. Custom logos, panels. You see that? Look at that, peeps. This is no joke. This is a nice ROM. This is a remix. This guy, this T-Rex guy, he's as well a DJ. He don't like boring things. Bottom style, default, graphic, bell, name it. Oh, you must go and sit and check out all these things that you can do. It's amazing. Quick settings. Quick animation, tile, advance. Look at that, man. All these things you can do. So many customizations. Het is gewoon fantastisch. In Frans, they would say, c'est très fantastique. Here, preview. What is this? Oh, you can make this red. And everything becomes red. Oh, nice. I like that. You can as well make it black. What happens then? What is this? Oh, regardez qu'est-ce que passé. This looks like Superior OS now. And now we have Superior OS, peeps. Okay, I'm good with this. Let's get out of here. Let's see if we still have it. Oh, this is like Superior OS. Hey, I like this ROM. But don't worry, you D4. I like your ROM too. And Andisa. You guys, you all three, you are all champions, okay? Because you are supporting a device that effect nobody wants to talk about anymore. You know, they don't want to be seen with a device like this anymore. I mean, like, not so smart people. But all the smart people out there, they gonna love this development. So I want this video to get, you know, some likes. And some cool comments for the developers, you know, because you have two shown in this video because, yeah, Andisa is still busy with his ROM, okay? So we're not gonna bother him too much you know, we're gonna let him do his thing. Let me see, do we as well have a dark keyboard? Okay, that was not implemented yet. So it's nice when you set the theme to dark that, you know, everything immediately goes on dark. That is not mandatory, but it's nice if it can be done, you know, virtual keyboard. But we can as well do it manually. Sound on key press, very important. Appearance and layout, I think. We should go back to the holo material dark, or the holo white is as well nice for this tablet. Then we're gonna have something like this. You see that? Boom. The coolest of July 8th. In 10 days from now is my birthday and I cannot even give a party. This is gonna be the most boring birthday in the world ever in my life. Icon shape, square, rounded square. Let's put it on rounded square. Let's see what that is. Yeah, these icons, they have their own shape. They don't like to be changed all the time around some of these icons. But that's cool. Hey, I like this ROM. Let's see if the cam works. No. For once, no. Hello? Oh, I must shave. And how do we put on video? here, I think. Oh, this is new camera. Oh, okay, you cannot make videos. You cannot make videos, damas y caballeros. You see that? So, all the ROMs have something. But then, if I must compare all the ROMs with each other, then I say that the Lineage OS 14 from UD4 has it all working. Camera works, you know, all these things. They work good. Even though the video is giving a strange picture, you know, when you're gonna play it, it's gonna be fine. In here, the video is not working yet. I'm sure it's gonna work, okay, very soon. It's gonna work. But in return, you have an amazing system that you can theme the way you wish. You can make it, you know, all kinds of looks. And if you don't care about the video camera not working, yeah, maybe it even works with... We can take a look. I should have the file here. Let me take a look. Let's take a look in my files. Downloads. Oh, everything is gone. How can it be? Let me see. Downloads here. Yeah. Chrome, Gen, signed. Open camera. Do you want to install? Yes. Install. I think the thing already comes with open camera. No, that was not open camera, what I just saw. Allow. Okay. This works. Video. Allow. Hey, video is working. Yo, this is Puck, you know? Puck. Hey, video is working, peeps. Amazing.
Yo, this is Puck, you know?
Alright. So the video works. Only thing that you need to do is download open camera. So yeah, what I just said is just updated. So affect the Lineage OS 14 from UD4. And this ROM, both of them, they are both good. They are just good. Good enough. Camera works, everything works, Wi-Fi, touch, sound, name it, microphone. Yeah, I don't know what you want even more to work, okay? So, I like this ROM very, very much. So, yeah, I as well want to give a big credits and thumbs up to, of course, T-Rex from now on. You are as well family member here at Channel 48, and I'm very happy to see that you're as well working on beautiful ROMs in 2020 for the Asus Nexus 7. So thank you so much for that. I'm very happy with your work. So, because this is just amazing. Eh? This what you, the remix that you made. This is Italian remix, peeps. So big up to my brother in Italy. Yeah, T-Rex, great job, amazing work, keep them coming, and I will be watching you, okay, my friend? So, yeah, but please fix the boot animation thing, because it doesn't look that nice. Let me see, theme, we can get icons, icon shape, theme light, theme black. Oh, and now, look at that, oh. Baby. Such a nice device. Look at that. Hey, peeps. Look at your Asus Nexus 7 now in 2020. Would you say that a thing like this would happen in 2020 to this device? You know, Andisa was the only one. And I think UD4 as well was, he was working on AOSP. But now he jumped up to Lineage. And I'm happy to see Lineage in the family, but I'm as well happy to see this ROM in the family. So let's see, does this thing have a privacy guard? Oh, look at how beautiful this thing became. Privacy guard. It does have a privacy guard. Look at that. So we have the Lineage OS privacy guard. We can go to advanced and go to the most advanced privacy guard in the world that every Android device can have. Most powerful. This is the true privacy guard. Up here, you can see all the rules from every app. And you can disable it all if you want. Here, the Pixel Launcher location, we can ignore that. Call phones, ignored. Run in background only if we use it. If we don't use it, it does not have to start at boot and start in the background. We're not using it, right? So let's take a look at what Launcher can do. Launcher, where is it? Here, Launcher. Launcher can check your location, we ignore that. It can call your phone, we ignore that as well. Run in background, that is needed, and start at boot because it's the main launcher. But if we go to Tribochet, you will see that Tribochet is not using anything. You see, this is how effect the launchers should all be. In fact, they don't need the phone to do what? What should they do with the phone? You know, here, Aurora Store doesn't want to know your location. Keep awake is not needed. Run in background, not needed. Start at boot, not needed. When you start it, it's going to start itself. You see? So that is these are the things that I'm missing in effect the new ROMs. You know, because effect, yeah, we only have the permissions and that's it. But here we have, you know, we can go deeply into the specific permissions and you know, decide if we want these permissions to be there or not. And that is amazing. That is the power of LinuxOS. And that's why I'm happy that he as well included LinuxOS in this work. Okay, long video, I know. We only have one wallpaper, so this thing definitely needs some extra things. I love to do that, so I'm going to take a look into this ROM. Turex, we keep in contact. I love this work. Yeah, keep up the good work, both of you. Andisa is coming very soon. Yeah, as soon as we see a next update, next month or so, I will be back with another video. But this is it for now. Enjoy your Asus Nexus like a boss, because it's still a very, very nice device.